stopped for a light at Vistaway and Rancho Dolores.